Next one, what is the sum of these two? Well, the denominator is the same. So 3x squared plus x squared, that's 4x squared over x minus 2. So 4x squared over x minus 2. So if those denominators are equal, it's just a matter of adding the numerators or subtracting the numerator.